I've been so alone ever since I left the tribe. That's just how it goes, cause I like the lonely vibe.
Thank you. hope you guys just enjoyed the 2 days of the Tokyo Motorcycle Show. If you guys haven't seen day one, click the link in the description below or go to my channel and click day one of the Tokyo Motorcycle Show. I tried to do the best I could as far as recording and stuff. The video was a little bouncy at times because there were so many people there. I was constantly bumping shoulders with people. So it was really tough to get a slow, you know, still shot without running into somebody. Because evidently, I guess I learned the hard way now, festivals, you know, fairs and all that shit are going to be so packed here in Japan. But that's about it for the two videos. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Can you do something more like this? I'm going to start going to car meets and stuff when it gets warmer out in the summer. If you guys are just new or you're stopping in right now, my bike has been in the shop for about 3 to 4 weeks now, but I should be getting it back next week, this upcoming week. So probably Wednesday or Sunday, there'll be a video about my bike. I'm going to show you guys what I did to it, everything that went wrong with it, and, you know, a little update about my bike. So we're going to start rolling out motor vlogs and stuff soon. The weather's getting warmer out, which means more gym videos, you know, more fitness videos, more life vlogs. I'm going to start going places since it's warmer, and a lot more motor vlogs because I'm going to start riding out with friends up to the mountains, the hills, the beaches, to some historical places, some views, get some pretty cool stuff. In a couple weeks or a couple months, hopefully, I want to get a drone too, you know, step that little content up a little more. But that's about it as far as the update. I probably will see you guys on Monday. If not, I will see you guys on Sunday. If you guys don't know already, I do have an Instagram and a Facebook, and the links below are in the description. Make sure you guys follow me on there to stay up to date on what I'm doing, what I'm not posting, and so you guys know when I'll be posting and what I'll be posting. But that's about it for this video, guys. I appreciate all the support lately. Comment below your favorite motorcycle or anything you want to see from me in the future. If you guys are stopping in for the first time, please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.